George gave it up, and he pointed to get it to Kawhi, which when he's rolling, he keeps the ball in his hands, isolates up front. But he felt at that time, at this particular time, the possession, that Kawhi had a better option, and he was patient